Dossier records unsealed, Clinton firm caught red-handed. The scandal involving the dossier meant to smear Donald Trump keeps getting worse for Democrats. After months of speculation, solid evidence has finally emerged. And it links Hillary Clinton and the DNC to a Russian source document that is believed to be mostly fabricated. According to the Daily Caller, financial records unsealed under a court order show that over $1 million was paid from Democrats to Fusion GPS, the private opposition research firm that helped create the dirty dossier. The bank documents list 112 transactions involving Fusion GPS, explained the caller. Perkins Coie, the law firm that represented the Clinton campaign and DNC, paid Fusion a total of $1,024,408 between May 24, 2016 and December 28, 2016, the records show, continued the report. While the financial records clearly show that Democrats were paying Fusion GPS a significant amount of money, there's still one smoking gun missing. The transaction list does not show payments that Fusion made to Christopher Steele, the former British spy who wrote the dossier, stated the Daily Caller. The firm reportedly paid Steele a total of $168,000 for his work, which lasted from June 2016 until the election. Trump has suggested that the hit piece dossier was paid for by Clinton and the DNC, but his claim was met with skepticism and mockery. Now, it looks as if the president was right all along. For their part, the founders of Fusion GPS have been refusing to answer questions about where the questionable documents came from and who paid to have them made. As Conservative Tribune reported a month ago, two co-founders of the opposition research firm refused to respond to questions posed by the House Intelligence Committee. Peter Fritsch and Thomas K. Tan of Fusion GPS, an opposition research firm, pleaded the fifth to literally every question that was asked by the committee, this news outlet explained in October. If the financial ledger is accurate, payments into their pockets from Democrats may be what they were trying to conceal. It's worth remembering that the infamous dossier, again, a document that appears to have been fabricated and bought by the DNC, was one of pieces of evidence used to as a reason for government spying against President Trump's staff. The FBI used the dossier alleging Russian ties to President Trump's campaign associates to help convince a judge to grant a warrant to secretly monitor former campaign aide Carter Page, The Hill reported earlier this year. FBI Director James Comey has cited the dossier in some of his briefings with lawmakers in recent weeks as one of the information sources used by his bureau to bolster its probe, the respected news magazine continued. Think about that for a moment. Hillary Clinton and the DNC paid a firm to essentially make up fiction about Donald Trump. Then the same political party used the dossier they bought to justify spying on an opposing candidate during an American election. It's a neat little magic trick. It is also incredibly unethical and most likely illegal. But then again, that never stopped the Clinton machine before. 4.